She's rebellious, insubordinate, and headstrong. We need to immediately implement a series of checks and balances designed to crush her spirit.
Shut up!